Star Wars Club, go to room 305 today at lunch for movies, food, and games, and more. Don't forget to dress up. There'll be judging for the best costume and prize. Bring a canned food.
And this is where we will make our plan to stop Darth Sidious. WCI advocates will be hosting a barbecue to fundraise for the Make-A-Wish campaign at Foodland May 12th from 11 to 2 p.m. 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. Hope to see everyone there.
Have clothes you don't need to wear anymore? Don't you want to make your closet more vacant? Then why not donate them? Donate your gently used clothing to Goodwill.
Great idea, Zane! Donations will be accepted in the large box, not the small box, not the medium box, but the large box outside the office until May 4th, that's today. So get them there now. Go ahead and help society make a donation to WCI.
If there are any students who are interested in a summer learning, e-learning, the registration portal is now open. It is important that you make an appointment with Ms. Reboot or Ms. Tucky to find out details and if you are ready for the challenge. This is a very intense program that takes place during the month of July. If you are still interested, come to guidance ASAP.
Coffeehouse is coming up. It's on May 10th, which is next Thursday. It's at 7 p.m., and it's outside. Be sure to be there, WCI. It's only $5. Here's a clip.
Starts at 7 o'clock, and weather permitting, we're going to be outside. Cost is $5, and there'll be lots of exciting entertainment there, so we hope you can come out and enjoy.
Was the love I loved the most worth to live half a life? And now you want me one more time.
Like their money from the Terry Fox run back, please see Miss Swearingen today at lunch in room 314. That's 314, not 315, but 314. If you do not pick up your pledge money by today, it will be donated to the Terry Fox Foundation, which is not necessarily a bad thing.
Each year, a grade 10 student is chosen to receive the Grade 10 Citizens Award. To receive this award, you are nominated by a teacher in the school who believes that you contributed to the quality of life of the school and shows concern and consideration for others. This year's recipient is Tessa Pretty. Congratulations, Tessa.
Yay. Only 6 tickets left for Stratford. See Mrs. Shaw right now. Right now.
Everyone who was given a pink slip and was invited to the second period assembly, please go to your second period class for attendance, then report to the auditorium.
Do you like to laugh?
Do you like to giggle?
I do. Do you like to giggle then laugh?
Do you enjoy almost peeing your pants from laughing so hard?
Yes, I do. Buy tickets to the senior drama show. See comic book heroes, comic book heroes and artists come to life.
See the marvelously strange Jane. Only $10 to see both shows. Friday, May 11th at 7 p.m.
Adult diapers are provided at the door.
Get tickets from a cast member, the office, and the bake sale that was yesterday.
So if you can go back in time, this announcement is perfect for you.
Now over to Sports Zone.
Yeah. Alyssa, I'm sorry, Bickle and Julianne Milling went 1-2 in the senior girls' high jump, while Justin Elms took 5th place in the midget boys' high jump, and Jeremy Bainan finished 8th in the junior boys' event.
Mac Oxley was 6th in the midget boys' long jump, and Savannah Banks was 7th in both the midget girls' discus and javelin.
I like javelin. It's just so fun.
It's pointy.
Have you ever, like, thrown a lightsaber as far as you could?
I'm over
just to see what happens.
I'm more of a blaster guy, really.
Oh, you just ruined all my fun. The junior boys four by 100 relay team of Matt Zilke, Jeremy Bainan, Mac Oxley, and Justin Elms took 6th place.
Congrats to all team members and good luck in your final week for practices as you prepare for the Tri-County Championships on May 15th and 16th. Be sure to let Miss Roberts know what events you want to compete in and that qualifying meet by next Wednesday.
I would kill to do a little pod racing.
Me too.
Happy birthday to anyone whose birthday might be today.
Maybe.
Now back over to the Death Star.
There will be a GSA meeting today in Ms. Shaw's room. That's 311 right here. If you're straight, gay, or questioning, you're more than welcome. Attention grads, do you realize that prom tickets go on sale in 6 school days?
Prom tickets will be sold on May 15th, 16th, and 17th only, so be prepared. Prom tickets are $45 each and include dinner and a dance.
Prom contracts and guest request forms are now available in the office. Don't delay, pick them up today and be prepared. You must have your paperwork done before you buy your tickets. There's a roly-poly on this table.
Ha! Make a wish! The campaign is going strong, WCI. There are up-down cups, so bring in those donations. Lollipops are going on sale, too. Way to go.
It's advocate recruitment time of the year. It's the advocate recruitment time of year. If you're currently in grade 10 or 11 and would like to be an advocate for the next year, then this is an announcement for you.
We are looking for students who are friendly, helpful, responsible, dedicated, and have leadership potential.
If you think this is you, then pick up an application form from the counter in the office and return your completed form to Ms. Mitchell or Ms. Rebu by Tuesday, May 9th. If your application is approved, you will be contacted next week.
YMCA Summer Exchange Student Program is a government-funded language exchange that takes place during the summer. It's only for 16 and 17-year-old students who are interested in a 3-week immersion experience in a French-speaking community. For more information, please go to Guidance.
On Monday, May 7th, somebody will be at WCI in front of the cafeteria from 10:45 to 12:05 with promotional materials for this French experience. Well, that looks like all we have for today, WCI.
Have a wonderful day, and may the 4th be with you.